We should be back now. I hope. Yeah, we're back. All right. So if you can hear me, now it sounds fine. Sorry about that. My capture card acts up every now and then, and it decides to... I'm on Twitch this time. I want to show the people on Twitch too, Miles. My son's asking me where's the video. So if you go to my Twitch page, buddy, you can watch it. Yeah. All right. Y'all ready, bud?
Yeah.
Do you got any homework?
I just heard somebody screaming
up. Yeah, because they're spraying water on each other.
I freaked out. I thought somebody was getting killed.
No, nothing like that. All right. Probably hear Tomodachi in the background. My son's playing it, or he was, and he left his DS going. There's my son. Hi, Miles. How are you, buddy? He's in the chat room now. How's it sound on your side, buddy? Good?
My cat doesn't like getting hit in the face with my hair.
No. That would make any cat angry.
Well, I'm doing it. It's kind of a thing. Could easily hit me.
Oh, I know. So strike you with fury. Okay,
why
we're
don't
in
you
third.
Have the Wii U and not this?
Huh?
Why do you use this one and not the other one?
Oh, I...
Doesn't the Wii U smoother and you can mod it?
You can mod this too. This is modded.
This one's slow.
Yeah, but I enjoy emulators and the things they can do. Reverse engineering is interesting to me. That's why I test run them.
Hey, I see you trying to buy female now.
And you have to think, a year ago this thing didn't even run at all well. I mean, only one or two games loaded. Look how far it's come in a matter of a year.
Cat sandwich.
Better put that behind me just in case.
Gray now?
Yeah, things are different colors.
Hey.
Alright, let's go, Piranha. Baby Bowser's laughing.
I made the cat mad.
We're gonna cut through here. Let's go.
No! I see you.
Alright. No. We're in third. We need to catch up severely. Okay, I need three mushrooms or three red shells to even the score here. Either one would be nice. Squawk box is good too, though. Alright, we're creeping on dry bones here. Okay, he's going that way, I'm going this way. Okay, hopefully I passed them. No. Still have not passed them. There goes a blue shell. Bet you they wish they had this. Okay, we're in second at least. And moving. Bonk. Blow him out of the water. Literally.
I hate going outside. Outside is a terrible place.
Boo, outside, boo. Alright.
Well, outside, I don't hate going outside, but I don't like it.
Not your cup of tea?
No.
Alright. One more to go. Princess Peach is right on my back here. Good thing I had that to protect myself.
My cup of tea is video games and drawing.
I like video games too. Genetic gamers. All right. Inappropriate saxophone player going crazy now.
Straight that saxophone blowing up.
You better play like you want to eat, son.
You better play it like it's all your life.
Exactly. How do you feel, Mr. Eel? Yeah. I heard you make it, Butts. Which one did you make? Nice. Okay. Final corner of this area. Got a tiny bit of a lead, not much. I gotta be careful. Banana creeping right there. I wanna land on it. Alright. Nice try, Peach.
I always see these really great posts on Splatoon 2 now.
Yes.
Well, there was a really great one yesterday.
Uh-huh.
It was years. It literally said, "Here's me." It's a reference to a movie that I've never watched and I don't want to.
No.
Apparently it's terrible.
It's trash. All right, two down, two to go for this quick little information video of CMU1-10-0B. All right, this track sometimes gets on my nerves. Sometimes it's fun though. Yeah. Got a nice start on that one. Sort of dry bones though.
There's
sounds
a whole
nice
weapon
now.
In this game.
Yes.
I don't actually remember there being a hose weapon in Splatoon 2. I bet it's a new one I never saw.
Yeah, maybe it's a new weapon update. There goes Granddad blasting by.
I don't know.
Should he have his left blinker on? Driving slow in the fast lane. Wow, this looks awesome. Look at this. Even you have to admit, Ava, this is awesome looking.
This is good for an emulator.
Yeah.
If I didn't know this was an emulator, I probably would have thought it was actually the Wii U.
Yeah.
Because the Wii U apparently doesn't have good graphics. But if I saw all the little lag spikes, then I'd know, yeah, this is probably not.
Well, I have to tell you though, the lags are happening because this is the very first time I'm playing Mario Kart 8.
That was really loud.
I know. Somebody flashed me or posted something on YouTube. Or sorry, Facebook.
Flashed is a big different thing, huh?
Alright, get rid of that Splatoonia.
Hey, is there somebody using the hose
like that? Alright, Granddad, I'm catching you. Bye. Yeah, I got a race car here. I should be faster than everybody. Literally.
You missed!
Go, go, go!
Daddy?
Yeah?
Can I have this for dessert?
What is it? Popsicle?
Mom, no, this.
You can't have mommy.
No, that's for mommy. You know that's her favorite. Don't ever eat. Mommy's like, hey, come on. Clearly avoided that. It still tagged me though. Alright, I need some mushrooms. Oh, there's three shells. That'll do. I'm gonna hold on to them for a bit though. Let him blast his mushroom. Then I'll get him. Now we'll get him. Keep one in the bank just in case.
You can't have her ice cream.
Okay, let's go. Coins. Not my favorite thing to have right now. Can you help Miles open that? A popsicle?
Yeah.
You sure can have that? Sure.
I'm doing something right now.
Just bite it with your teeth, buds. Hold on, I'll do it when I finish this race, okay? Give me a sec. at a very crucial part. Thank you, Ava.
Wait. You draw up the popsicle.
Go. All right. Oh, it's Macy. To the max. One more to go. Looks like a bank robber.
Because that's what he is. He's a young bank robber.
He's a graffiti artist. He's an artiste like you, Ava.
No, he's not.
Yeah, he painted a town purple.
The sound of an unimpressed person.
Okay, we got one more to go. Mario, Mount Wario. I fixed this track for a while. I had it dark, and the sky got this really weird kind of tracer effect.
Yeah, I saw. That was also with the cake. Place.
Yeah, I fixed both those boards. Now it's just a regular board.
Nobody likes the odd look of speed.
No, you don't want to be warp speeding it. See, it looks normal now. And pretty. Very pretty.
This is one of the most detailed tracks I've
seen. Yeah, I like this track. This track is fun.
I don't know if it's the most detailed, but it is one of the most detailed looking to me.
It is fun too. Unless you lose.
What the out of bound areas actually look like.
Okay, Rosalina off to an explosive start.
Because one thing we were doing, Dad was testing out a mod, and he was using the time track, so there's no embracing and stuff. And we were just looking around at all the scenery, because we never actually even stopped to look at
it. Whoa, man, I got snagged up on the mountain wall. Hey. And what happened?
Remember when we found all those like areas stuff in the first board?
Yeah.
That just slowed down the scene.
We could do a drive-by and take a look.
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay. Now we're gonna catch her, I think. In due time. You can see the real detail of the ice.
Not very good player.
Okay. I need a red shell. Immediately. Mushroom will help too. Cut down that lead of hers. Get the hop on this little mountain here. Nope. Third. What? Are you kidding me? Oh, look, dry bones. Cheating.
I sacrificed myself just to get eggs. I'm a great player. Ah!
Okay.
Stop ignoring me. How?
My daughter's playing Splatoon 2 Saturday.
Don't ignore me. I have an egg and I'm dead.
See ya, dry bones. You're out of here.
These players are ignorant. They can't stop for 1 second to help me.
They don't care. They don't share. They don't care. All right, we're going up the middle here. Come on, use those snow tires that I don't have.
There's nothing over here.
All right. Give me something to defend myself with. Like a green shell, that's perfect. Watch out for that tree. Whoa. How close was that? Saw that tree up close and personal there. Okay, I got a tiny bit of a lead. Okay, shell's gone. I'm wide open to any attack now. Crowd's going crazy. Welcome to Drift City, yo. man, Golden Splatoon. You're playing Splatoon 2.
Now is not the time to get out your specials.
I need something to protect
Mom,
myself with.
Your name is Mom. Mom, play get better at gaming. This person's
Let's
name
get out of here.
Mom.
That's a change, Yuzi. It's all dads.
Oh no.
Don't tell me something's coming at me. I can hear something flittering. Oh, you're good. Yes.
Mom, you died again.
We got our protection.
This person with the username Mom. I didn't know how to describe him. You just call him not good player.
Oh, yeah. Don't get nailed on the ricochet. Good. Yes. Oh, yeah. Awesome. Okay, let's see the results, then we'll wrap it up for now.
No, my egg. You ain't getting this thing. It's mine. Because my team is ignorant and doesn't help me, I'm not gonna help them.
Survey says.
Do something. Do something. Take care of him yourself. Mom, I'm saving you. Come on, team, do something!
Right.
Mom! Person named Mom, come on!
We achieved 3 stars! Wicked! Alright, everybody, and we got a customization. Let's see what it is, and then we'll wrap it up. Listen to that dramatic music. Okay, see, there's the title screen with Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Junior.
Stop dying on me, team. You see, I'm trying to help you.
We unlocked the white wall. White wall tire. Now, what are their specs?
Help.
Slow.
Yes. Do something.
But very good traction and handling. Okay, everyone, I'm going to wrap this up now. I want to say thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. This quick little informative video of CMU110-0B that just got released today. And the new audio back end option that is right here. You'll see it. RDTSC.
Sucked. It did nothing.
Well, what are you going to do? Okay, and here it is too. RDTSC. Click that and you'll have your sound audio back end at 100%. It fixes games like NES Remix and various other ones. I will test more games as we go along. If you did enjoy it, please don't forget to follow me here on Twitch. Head on over to my YouTube channel, subscribe to me there. If you have a 3DS or a Switch, send me a friend code. I got those available, as well as a Wii U profile and Xbox and PlayStation profiles too. And don't forget to check out my Snapchat, Twitter, and Facebook group page, Game Drops with Pops. Check that out if you want. If you are a follower or a friend or a subscriber to any of that stuff, there's so much now. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. And as always, until next time, this is Game Drops with Pops with my kids, AvaGamer05 and MilesPC07 saying,
peace later. Can I use the laptop?
Yes, wow. You can. Peace. Wow. Later. Wow.